I feel like the scrimmage against Hopkins will be a great match for our players. A great match to start off the season and get us ready for a state championship run. It's also extra special for me because I'm coaching against my best friend, Brian Adenolfi, that I've known for 20 years. We were high school teammates, and now we're high school coaches, so it just makes for a great story.
And that was Chris Raffone, the coach of the Amity High School boys tennis team. Chris, good luck this season.
Thank you very much.